Well, I think I might have got a red squirrel. It sounded like I smacked him. It's probably 35 yards. Right up there, where he was sitting. Blood either. Well, if I find him, I'll let you know. Well, I went back over to my gun, decided, I sat down and looked over there, and man, I know I smacked him. It sounded just like I smacked him, because I was going for a vital shot, and that little branch sticking out to the left is where I shot him. He went to the right, so I figure he fell down in here somewhere. I came back over here, and I found him. And it's a good sized one. I knew I got him, but there it is. That's right where I found him too. Right how he's laying there. Boy, that's got a pretty coat to it, don't it? Isn't that a beautiful squirrel? Let's see where I hit him. Okay, that was a vital shot. Looks like he might have where I got him. Sure has a pretty coat on it. Looks like it's got a tick in it too. That's no big deal. That's a hefty little squirrel. Anyways, I'm gonna look him over, because that's a nice squirrel, no doubt.